If people want to buy Modern Warfare or Halo Reach, that's fine, because I think those games are shit. And if that's what people want, then people don't want the games that I make, because I don't make shit games.